Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to add RSVP link in Canva. So the first step is to open your browser. Now on the search bar, type in canva.com. Now here on the search bar, type in the invitation template. Now here you can see different options that you can choose from. Here I'm choosing this one as an example. After that, click on customize this template. Now you can edit this information as you like, and after you are done, click on share, and here you can see more option. Click on it. Now on the search bar, type in create e-cards. Click on it and click on open. After that, click on save. Now after your design is saved, you can see this option. Click on it. And here it will direct you to the RSVP link. Following this simple step, you can now easily add RSVP link in Canva. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to comment down below if you have any queries. Thank you.